Well, hello, one and all, and welcome back to another, to what is possibly the final episode of Judgment. We're finally putting this game to rest, and we are finishing up the story. Now, I know that was like halfway through the final chapter on last stream, so what we're planning on doing today is going ahead and knocking the game out, and then going from here to Bloodborne, as we had originally planned. So let me just adjust... Must adjust mic. Must adjust is mic is good. Is very good. And we are going to go ahead and get her going. So yeah. Unfortunately, my moderator had to say, "Hey, so I'm going to go see the Indiana Jones movie. Let's see how bad it is." I'm like, "Yeah, no. Yeah, let me know. Let me know how shite that movie is." But either way, we are here. The stream looks good, looks healthy. Let's see here, we're setting that. Ah, there it is, yes sir. 1080p, oh, I love that. I know I could actually key in the bit rates. Oh, I love Streamlabs, it's so useful. But yeah, here we are, and here we go. So, let's see, quick starter. What did I have left on quick starter? Oh, right, all these would get to 50% and then I have to fund in the rest of it. That is some ass. That is some actual ass. Actual ass in a glass. Yeah. Some shite, my dude. Anyways, let's keep her going. We are going to rest and experience the bullshit. I'm on the final chapter. I am on the final chapter.
So basically, it's up to Izumito whether or not Ichinose shows at the trial. The question now is, how do we press Ichinose once he's there?
Before we get too far, Genda-sensei and Ayabe are both on board with Yagami-san representing the defense.
Yeah, I noticed the two.
The lousiest lawyer ever, back in the court.
Looks like it. Now, let's talk about our next steps. First on the agenda.
Hold on, let me fiddle with it. Let's see, you're gonna be over here. It looked fine a second ago. What the fuck happened? God damn it. It's always the fucking saturation with this goddamn thing. I figured out what it is, too. That's by design. So... Yeah, it's all this input resolution, frame rate. Yeah, no, that's all correct. The problem, let me set it back to default.
Genda, though.
Yeah, so now it's very saturated. If I take the brightness down a little bit, will that do something?
We call Sugiura now.
Helps a little bit. I just keep it playing, shall we?
That's your next step? It was, Terasawa,
Jesus
yeah?
Jesus Christ.
I'm fine with Sugiura. Why change it up now?
Fair enough.
Speaking of next steps, I'd like to try putting some pressure on Kido again. Maybe we could use the video Sari-san helped
that's
us get to force him
better.
Into testifying for us.
Yeah, that's looking a bit better. All right, cool. How's it looking on your side there? I'm gonna let this kind of sit here for a second until I get your response, Buddha. Because now, I can tell that the audio is still in line. So... Put the brightness back up. Buddha! I need you, Buddha! Where are you? See how it looks in motion? Okay. Let me bump the contrast a little bit. Give me kind of like a Zack Snyder-y look. So let's do. Alright, so. Bam. Alright, we'll just hold on to it for now. Okay. Yeah, so basically by default, the saturation on this thing is like super, super far up. And the reason for that is because by design, it's translating high dynamic range into standard dynamic range. And hence why everything looks all fucked up. But I can key that in directly through the Elgato instead of putting a color correction thing onto the,
Good
instead
plan.
Of putting a color correction
Anyone
onto
else?
The...
This That's doesn't have anything to do with the case, but some shit's going down
Practically
in the Matsugane
one-to-one.
Family. We can talk about it right after this, Yagami.
Roger that.
What's up?
Just so you know, I'm gonna go talk to Okubo soon. He still thinks Emi-chan's family hates him for
Oh, Mirabelle. Ah, kitty. Alright, come on. You know the toll. You may say hello to the chat. All right, without much further ado. All right, I think from now on I'm just kicking out all the cats.
I need him to know that's not true.
And just letting him just
That's okay with
beg.
You.
Sure, I'm fine with it.
Okay. That looks about right to me. How about you, Buddha?
You said something's going down with the Matsu.
Yep, it's all pretty much gone to shit. After the Patriarch died, everyone just kind of went their separate ways.
Alright, cool.
Especially the younger guys.
Is anyone trying to hold the family together?
Guy named Kengo, yeah. You'd be the stuffing out of him once or twice, remember? He was one of Captain Hamura's golden boys. There's kind of something
You hush up there!
What?
You'll see when we get there. Wanna tag along?
Here's the next stop, huh?
Well, you want to check on the...
Bitch!
Not just...
You want to go see Okubo, Yagami-san?
Yeah. I wish you could come too, but civilians can't get that kind of clearance.
It's okay.
All right, well, you enjoy the Indiana Jones, Buddha. I love that he has to literally squeeze by. That's
I'd
funny.
Like to talk to Kido if possible. He'd make a valuable witness in Ayabe's trial.
We've got some dirt on him, too.
Yeah, thanks to Saori-san's little adventure. He won't be able to turn us away once we remind him of that.
Stop it. There we go. Cool. Let's see, I think first things first. We go to Okubo.
Bitch, just... You ready to see Okubo?
Yep.
Yeah, it's time to clear the air.
Well?
Not just yet.
So, okay, nice, I see.
Yagami-san, can you give Okubo a message for me?
I mean, I can.
Sure. What's up?
Yeah, that's looking pretty slick.
Once he gets
All right,
out,
let's go.
I want to go visit Emmy's grave with him.
That's a pretty big deal. There's a lot we have to take care of before we can even get to that, though.
Yeah. Otherwise, Okubo will get executed and never have his name cleared.
We'll fix it. Don't worry.
I hope you're right. We can't let him die in there.
Agreed. I'll give him the message.
Yee. Also, Buddha, for a little surprise for when you come back. Yes. We're going to go ahead and gift you. Because Buddha is a goddamn... Oh, shit. I need to gift a specific viewer. There we go. Cool. That would be Because if he's gonna he's gonna be my fucking moderator, homeboy needs to have like the latest shit. Bam. Ah, really? Oh, that's lame. Bastard. Okay, so I guess because he's already subbed, I can't just upgrade his thing. That's lame. I should have that option. Alright, anyways, we are off to Okubo.
Out of the way. Nice try,
dude,
jerk.
Dude, just fucking. Give me that money and give me that soul, boy.
And stay down.
Yeet, skeet. Yes, thank you. I forget your fucking name, but thank you. Much fucking appreciated. Let's see here. Right, because Kagan Gang. Yeah. Who the fuck is this? Right, because there's a couple of last minute, like, reputation things. I'm like, no, at this point, it's the final chapter. I'm just making a straight beeline to the goddamn end. That's literally what's going to happen. I'm just going to beeline it all the way. Yes.
I don't believe this. You're serious?
Yeah. He told us his name was Sugiura at first.
Fumiya-kun. You know, I only met him once before Emmy's death. Both of us were a little shy, though, so we didn't really talk. I can still remember how he glared at me during the trial. And how I couldn't even look him in the eye.
By the way, he told me to tell you something.
Huh?
He said he wanted... He wants to visit Emmy's grave with you.
There you go.
I see. He really wants to do that? With me?
Yeah.
I'd like to take him up on that.
Ayabe's trial is coming up. We're gonna snare the guy behind 89. A man from the Ministry of Health by the name of Ichinose.
Can you do it, though? For real?
Yeah. The prosecutor's on my side, too. Ichinose won't stand a chance. I'll tell them you're innocent, too.
I gave up on that a long time ago.
And now we're restoring hope to a desolate world.
No matter how loud I scream, I thought I'd die branded a murderer. But if...
And you probably would have, too, if it wasn't for me, the meddling kid!
If the guy who hated me most forgives me, maybe everyone else will, too.
I'll get you out of here. I promise.
Oh. Nope, it's right back to where it was. God damn. Shit. I fucked it up. Holy saturation, Batman. What did I do? Well, hold on. Hold up. I think I figured it out. Oh my. Put that down. Ooh. Ooh, bitch. I might have fixed it. I may have inadvertently fixed it. Oh, bitch. Oh. Oh, my. Hold on. Let me test something real quick. Ooh, boy. I may have inadvertently fixed it. Let's fucking go. Darks are dark, though. Yeah, no, I think that's... Come on. Get through there. Thank you.
Well. Sure. Let's do it.
God damn it. Yagami! Holy shit, Yagami, you own this place. Can you not get through it? My god, man. There we go.
Sorry for asking you to do this, Yagami. My family's a real mess right now. Sure you don't want to bring Kaito-san along? He got expelled, remember? They wouldn't even let him through the door. Right. Anyway, let's go. Doubt I can stop them all on my own.
Stop them? What do you mean?
Just come on.
Hold on a sec. Still making tweaks. Bring that sucker back to its base. Bring this down. Can't tell if one if. Well, all right. We'll just keep seeing it in motion. See if that does something. Yeah, but them reds be popping though. Man, look at that. That is a piercing red. Can I help you?
Must we?
What were you doing? What were you doing, Yagami? Okay. looking fine to me. All right, well, I guess until somebody says something. Mothgane, family office, that's where we're heading. That man is walking in a straight line. God damn it. This guy's family office was here, I believe. Okay. Nope. Love it. What the fuck? Isn't this it? Motherfucker. Hold on. I forgot. Oh, I was a street off. This is KJ Art. Oh, well, now I know the difference. Really?
Let go!
Nice try, jerk.
There we go. Fucking yeeted that man into the next week.
Really, guys?
Yes, sir. Okay, so no. I need to have it the other way around. Alright, so. It's hella saturated, but we then we can pump this sucker up. I think. No fucking winning.
Yo, Kengo.
Higashi Anaki. Finally went and brought me Yagami-san, huh?
Huh? Easy. It's okay. Need something from me?
Our patriarch is dead. And I hear you've got the scoop on who did it.
Maybe?
You know who the mole is. And I want you to tell us.
So you want revenge?
We don't just want it. We need to get it. All part of being a Yakuza.
Man of honor.
Massacre the son of a bitch!
You can't handle it.
The fuck you say to me?
I've told them that already, but they won't listen. So what do you want me to do? I mean, you're a lawyer, yeah? Isn't persuasion your job?
You can't worm your way out of this. Tell us who the mole is! Or do you need a little encouragement?
Kengo!
I'm rebuilding this family one way or another. Now stand the fuck down, Aniki!
Ah, well, okay, we doing this now. Give me a sec, hold up. I got all that on here. There we go. Alright. So we said, bring that sucker down. Because, like, the colors keep changing, so, like, I gotta constantly readjust. Yeah, there we go. Back up a little bit. It's like picking at your thumbs. You can't stop. Okay. All right, now we're gonna leave it alone. We're leaving it alone. Hiding it. Putting it right there. I'm checking my color settings, goddamn you. Okay, I'm trying to make sure it doesn't look like shite.
Step now.
Here's your ass beat. Oh, fuck me. Wow, okay, that screwed me up royally. That fucked me up quite a bit. But you know what made me feel better? Some goddamn sake. Just laughing because it was a phone. I know, right? It's like, hold on, guys. I gotta check my tweets. I need my tweets. So all these motherfuckers about to get fucked up. Drunken fist for the win. Yeet. And down you go. Fuck this guy. And fuck this guy. Oh, they didn't kill him? Shit. Okay, fine. Understandable. Have a nice day.
Now you've done it.
God damn it. Okay, well, fuck me. Five ways to goddamn Sunday. Ow, ow. So, how about we get me out of the corner and just, you know, punch some fuckers, huh? Bonk. And bonk. And down for the count. Fuck you. Fuck your sword. Jesus Christ. Fuck your kneecaps, too. You deserve a fucking straight punch to the jaw. Asshole. Okay, now we can actually start working on these fuckers. Come here. Oh no, he just went into a second phase. That's not good. Really? Oh, that's not good. That is not good. I'm gonna beat your ass with a rice cooker, asshole! Grab the things. Where's. Give me a TV. Nope. Ah! God, they're so angry! Fuck you! Take a PC to the face, asshole! I can grab things, dick! Fuck your kneecaps! Exactly, let him rice cook. That There we go, Steve Bloom. Good job. You're adorable when I have things I can pick up. Fuck y'all. And magically, nothing was destroyed.
I'll tell you.
Huh? But who is he?
I mean,
Kuroiwa from the Tokyo PD.
I was gonna tell you.
Organized crime.
I was gonna tell you.
Bastard's a cop.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't end with him though. Kuroiwa's just a tool for the people really behind all this. They're not afraid of some small-time Yakuza thugs.
Oh, shut up.
That's why I'm gonna beat them myself in court.
You seriously think you can do that?
Matsugane-san was like a father to me for the last 20 years. I knew him longer than you guys. I want revenge as bad as you. Maybe more. Can you let me handle this one?
Exactly, yes. He's going to, the honorable judge ass kicker is going to preside over this beating the guy's about to get. Also, I'm just gonna cheese the final fight because it's gonna be funny as hell.
Accomplish shit. He's just the tip of this whole fucked up iceberg. Let Yagami do this.
Thank you,
might
Johnny Gat.
Want to consider helping him.
Much appreciated. Liza, don't think about it.
Yes, Honorable Judge Arnold S. Kicker. Presiding.
Sorry, Higashi pulled you into that.
Are you spying on me?
Not too hard when you've got a drone.
Oh, God damn it.
I guess not, no.
Anyways, with Matsugane-san gone, the family's been drifting in the wind like a kite without a string. Looks like you brought him back down to Earth, though. Thanks, man.
You hit your head or something?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, make your jokes. Just don't say I never said it.
The most honorable Crispin Freeman presiding. We're gonna hit that bitch with a bat. All right, let me just go ahead, turn this one off. Bink. That was gonna do its thing over here. We're gonna go ahead and pop on back up. Where are you? Get over here! Ah! Yes, because if I'm going to do a deed, oh god damn it, really? It doesn't have juice either? If I'm going to do a deed most dark, I need a black controller for it. Ass kicking ahoy! You know, you say to choose the next stop, but then you don't even pop me out where I'm supposed to choose the next stop. So I feel disrespected here. Oh, Eliza. She's snorfing my PS5. I really do need to get a kitty cam. Something. Just have it pointed over to the window. If I hadn't gotten rid of that old C-1820, I probably would have been able to. You just have it plugged in right here. Yes, I'm. Oh god damn it! What?
This again.
Oh! Before I do anything else, though, I need to replenish my stash of bentos.
Bill.
Because I'm gonna get into another goddamn fight, it's not gonna be pretty. So there is a stir. That's LaMarche. We need to go to Papo. Best healing item, 10 out of 10. Jesus. I love that that's just a meme, though. It's just like, oh, hey. I just noticed what that looked like. Fuck you. Time to buy ancient bloodline technique. Oh, I've already got them.
What a waste.
I already found them. I read all of them, actually.
Let's see.
Damn it, I am 1K away. Fuck. I'm 1,000 points away from getting it. All right. Alice! Fuck you, old lady. I would like to buy your special yakisoba. It's delicious. Yes. Oh. I also would like a couple bottles of sake. Ayo. Hey, yeah. Okay, but a bento burger sounds delicious, though, okay? Also, this is some bullshit. It's supposed to give me something, but doesn't even heal me. So, it's like, what does it even do? What is the point? One of those. Emorea gold See, pizza buns sound good, though. Like, freaking a goddamn pizza bao sounds delicious. Rice ball is tuna tossed with mayo at the center. That sounds oddly good. Hug Bomb Alpha, Hug Bomb Sigma. What about Hug Bomb Omega, okay? And it's literally just a freaking hug in the shape of a mushroom cloud. It's like, nah, man, fuck your alpha. Give me some Sigma Beta bullshit, bro. Freaking soy boy beta cuck, asshole. A fresh lettuce sandwich. Tuna and egg. There we go. I am now suited up for the final battle. From the window to the wall, till the sweat drops down my balls, all these bitches crawl. Skeet, skeet, motherfucker, oh, skeet, skeet, goddamn. Skeet, skeet, motherfucker, skeet, motherfucker, skeet, goddamn. Skeet, skeet, motherfucker. No, goddammit, come on. Y'all some assholes. Ow! Who the fuck brings a goddamn gun to a street fight? Fuck you. Dick. Now I have to waste another one. You actual piece of shit. Fuck you, my guy. Get dunked on. There we go. Just cup check him. That's all you needed. One cup really, check. Guys? One time.
Deva.
Motherfucker, you son of a bitch. There we go. I'll down a couple of toughness Z's. Why not? Which, in reality, it's just an energy drink. Could you imagine an energy drink that makes you feel bulletproof? That's not called the bath salt surprise. The BSS. Or better fucking yet, bath salt surprise alpha. The BSAA.
Yagami-san. Are you ready to go to the ADDC?
Sure, let's do it.
All right. All right, so once I get this done, which honestly should not take too terribly much longer, from what I can tell, I will take a brief moment to pause. Set everything back
we'll
at
need to take a taxi
normal,
to the ADDC, right?
And then I'll just implement the old filters that I had, because seeing as it's translating a high dynamic range signal into a standard dynamic range signal, HDR to SDR, everything's looking off. The lighting's correct, which is nice. I ain't got time for you assholes! Piss off! It's your sign, boy. Yeet. Oh my god, give him the chair. Give him the sign, boy. Just giving him the business. And that's why Regina rhymes with fun.
holiday, buddy. Yeah.
Anyways. I'm fucking stupid. Anyways, off to the drug trade. Off to the cartels. I'm about to whip somebody's ass. I'm about to whip somebody's ass.
It would all work out.
What do you mean?
Oh, no.
Seeing Keto without an appointment. That video has some serious power.
You can thank Sari-san for that.
That's what happens when you get caught with your pants down.
Afternoon.
Sorry to barge in.
We know you're busy.
Don't mind us just snacking on your nuts, your cigarettes. Coming in for your dignity.
Well, let's get straight to the point. We'd like to call you to the stand as a witness in Ayabe's trial.
That's not possible.
Why not?
Would this change your mind?
You've made me a very happy man today. But we have some real fun now that the interview's out of the way, my little minx.
Do what you will.
It's you, my dude. It's you.
Really?
Ichinose is unstoppable, and my testimony won't change that. You're up against everyone who stands to gain from 89, including patients who it would save and their families.
Now we're starting to trot into the area of, like, are we the bad guys here?
No, but that's exactly why we need your testimony.
I have no obligation to help you. If you truly want to release the video, release it.
You are aware of the consequences that would have, right?
I'll become the laughing stock of the scientific world. My career will be over. But I'd rather that than make an enemy of Ichinose. I'm not ready to die just yet.
That is a bold statement there, my man. Not ready to die just yet. How about career suicide?
How can we change your mind? You're in the middle of this whole 89 mess. But you never actually killed anyone yourself. You might be able to argue for a lighter sentence.
Absolutely not. You can't convince me to sign my own death warrant.
Oh, stop constantly making adjustments.
Are you really that scared of him?
Of course. Losing my job is a much more appealing proposal than losing my life.
Nobody's dying if we can help it. We can protect you.
Don't you understand? No matter what I say, you can't win this trial. But if I open my mouth, I'll have to live the rest of my life in fear. Until the day they finally finish the job.
Mike is right the fuck there, isn't it?
Did you talk to Ichinose after Kuroiwa rescued you from the arcade?
I have nothing to say about that. Now leave me alone.
Damn it. We're not getting anywhere.
You shouldn't fight a battle you can't win. I would never have gotten where I am today without that bit of advice.
So you don't think we can beat him?
Do you even have a shred of evidence? Oh, well, I suppose you did. But Ichinose took it right out of your hands. Can't you see how weak you are compared to him? You don't have a chance in hell of winning this case.
Well, you're right. For now, I guess. It's easy to tell how the case will go. We just don't have quite enough evidence yet. There's no way we'll take down Ichinose with what we've got at the moment. I appreciate the advice.
Not yet, Yagami-san. He's trying to take us for fools. I can make him talk for sure. All we have to do is push the video to-
We'd be wasting our time.
You can't say that if you don't try. Come on, Yagami-san.
I said we're not doing it.
Please, just give it a shot. If the video doesn't work, then we'll find some other way to-
There's no point.
No point? That's enough of the tough detective act. You can't run.
Hoshino! I never said anything about running away, okay?
But I just... I don't want to lose. I thought I could help you.
Having a falling out, are we?
Shut up!
Once I have my proof, I'll be back.
And when you do, I will gladly cooperate. Not that I'm expecting much.
Okay, that's not bad. All right, cool. Sorry, I was making some adjustments because I kept noticing that my mic was picking something up, so I just went ahead and rewired it and kind of like moved some stuff around. But damn, that was not expecting him to go off the rails like that. Well, we're gonna find that damn evidence, right? It's gonna happen. That man's booty is gonna be in oh, fucking hell. Guys, I don't have time for y'all today. Fuck off. I used my conqueror's hockey to say no! Fuck y'all. Damn it, I am 200 away. It's like, I don't wanna, What can I do? Hold on, I got an idea. Shops, let's see. Smile Burger. I've gotten everything here. Oh, Cafe Alps. I have not gotten everything here. Let's fucking go. Hey, that's right, because now that I've got the bottomless fucking stomach thing, I can eat everything! I'm allowed to eat all I want! Fuck you, bitches!
Good stuff.
Just inhale everything. Right, that. Yeah, there we go. Attack boost. Nice. I am A-okay with this.
You see, all I needed was a quick snack, yes? Yeah. Ah!
Welcome back, Yagami-san.
Uh-huh.
Hey, man.
How's the prep going for Ayabe's trial?
Not bad. It's going.
I've gone everywhere
it's going.
I wanted to go, at least.
So, you ready to do this, then? There's no going back after this.
Well, when you put it like that...
Warning, things are going to get pretty intense from here on. So if there's anything you want to do, now's the time. It might be a good idea to save your game, just in case. This is also almost the end of the story, so settle in for the climactic finale. It could take a while, so if you need sleep, continue at your own discretion. You can save along the way, but once you start, you can't go back.
So you ready to get this?
Yeah, we're gonna do that real quick. I didn't realize I was that damn close. Shit. Okay. Let me use the restroom real quick, and then we'll get settled in.
All right, let's do this shit. Let's go.
How do you feel?
Yes, game. Thank you. Let's do it.
I'm good to go.
Gotcha.
Let's fucking go.
I just got a call from Hoshino-kun. Sounded gloomy as hell.
I bet he
did. He wants you to talk to Genda-sensei over at the office when you get a minute.
Oh?
He didn't say what about, though.
No.
I'm just the messenger. Catch you later.
That's never a good sign. Talk to Sugiura daytime only. Okay. Hilarious. On away we go. Oh, goddammit, this was and fuck you.
Really, guys?
It feels right, Brian. It feels quite right.
Yo.
What in the
you get called
fuck
in too?
Is happening?
Yep. Just walked in.
Is Hoshino-kun not back yet?
Not yet, no. Is something the matter?
No, not really.
Over here, Yagami.
What is happening? What the?
Something you wanted to discuss, Genda-sensei?
Oh
no,
my god!
Not me. Him.
What are these glitches? Fucking A!
They've got men monitoring every nook and cranny of your agency.
I'm about to say he's glitching across the Yakuza-verse.
More bad news?
What the fuck?
Is that how you treat a guest? And no, it's good news.
Guess it can't be all bad.
Ichinose will testify at the trial.
So, you convinced him, huh? Run into any trouble?
No, it went fairly smoothly.
Not as smooth as Yagami's body disappearing? What the fuck?
Yes, at the upcoming trial.
And by that, you mean the one for the murdered lawyer?
That's right. Before his death, that lawyer made a phone call to Dr. Shono. Of course, we have no reason to believe that call had anything to do with the killing. Dr. Shono in 89? Involved in a murder? It's quite far-fetched, if you ask me.
A preposterous notion.
Indeed. However, that doesn't change the fact that the call was made. And so we'll need to explain in court just why it can't be related. And don't worry. You won't need to say a word about the call itself. Just explain the situation. 89 is a drug of global importance, and Dr. Shono and his team have put immense effort into its development. Once you've explained, I'm sure it'll clear the air.
Yes, I see. I'm not sure I can portray it accurately, though. I'm not a scientist, after all.
If you would be more comfortable, we could always call Dr. Shono to the stand.
Gotcha.
But his language may in fact be too complicated. I'm not sure our jurors would understand. If possible, I'd prefer it were you up there, Ichinose-san.
Because at least you understand the jargon.
You know,
it also incriminates you a little bit.
It would be foolish to take up Dr. Shono's time with such an insignificant matter. Very well, I'll do it. Contact the Ministry of Health when the trial date is decided.
Thank you very much, sir.
Make sure you don't skip town before then.
I have another meeting to get to.
Nice going. You made it sound like if Ichinose didn't testify, Shono would.
I mean, he kind of would, yeah.
Ichinose didn't want to risk Shono getting in there and slipping up. Can't trust anyone to do it but himself.
Mm-hmm.
Good work, Izumita. Turns out you can be pretty devious when you want to be.
Devious? Really?
I'm kidding.
Cheaty dueling bastard.
Really? I can't thank you enough. We'll have Ichinose out in the open thanks to you. All we have to do now is find a way to corner him.
What about Hamura from the Matsugane family? Can we ask him to testify?
He's still on the run. Guy couldn't even be bothered to come to his patriarch's funeral.
Of course not. How could he after what he did? Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we just grab Kuroiwa and get him to confess to being the mole?
I mean, we could try.
You do remember the beating he gave you last time, right?
I let my guard down, that's all.
Cut it out, you two.
Come on, guys. We've got Ichinose right where we want him. We just need to figure out what to do next. You're not gonna win empty-handed, you know.
Well, speak of the devil and he shall appear.
It's Mafuyu. What's up?
Ayabe's casino is getting raided by the police.
Lamont?
Uh-oh.
Now?
Yeah. They just started. Morita is setting the wheels in motion. They've already arrested most of the employees.
I get it. It's a character assassination. A crooked cop running an illegal casino. No surprise if he commits a murder, too.
The chief prosecutor is hitting us where it hurts.
Right.
No, they are not.
Just wanted to give you a heads up. So, how's it looking, Yagami-kun? Do you think you can win?
I'll do the best I can. The good news is, I have a lot of help. Thanks for the call, Mafuyu.
Of course. See ya.
Morita's here in Kamurocho, blowing the lid off Ayabe's casino.
In that case, I'd better get going.
He's not gonna come here.
Well, better safe than sorry.
Huh. If they're raiding the casino, Kuroi was probably there too.
What do you want to do, Doc?
The chief prosecutor's made his move. Probably wouldn't hurt to stop by and say hello. Mm-hmm. We know all about him now.
You sure this is a good idea? He's not the kind of guy you mess around with.
Don't worry.
Oh no, but it's so much fun to fuck with him.
It's so good. It's a great time for all.
Alright, so. Lamont was... Yeah, that's right. Quibride. Good old Quibride.
Take it easy.
No, how about you keep the fuck up, Kaido?
There you go.
Well, shit. Let's see. Nothing in disguise might be... Oh, you got... Motherfucker. Hello there, officer. I'm just gonna go
I'm
in Ivy's and
lawyer.
Take a look.
Let me through.
Sorry, no lawyers allowed yet.
I'll piss off.
Well done, but let him pass. I'll vouch for him personally.
Chief Prosecutor?
Thanks.
Oh yeah, I'm sensing some fuck shit. Exactly. The law doesn't abide here. There's only fish.
Were you aware there was an underground casino hidden down here, Yagami-san?
Wow. I had no idea.
Our friend Ayabe was really something, wasn't he? Who would have thought he'd take bribes from an illicit underground casino? Not to mention selling confidential police intel to the criminal underbelly of this town. Shintani-sensei surely stumbled upon Ayabe's secret. And so Ayabe killed him to make sure the truth stayed hidden. Quickly, with a police-issued handgun.
I see. That's the story the prosecution is telling, huh?
We can speak further once we get inside.
Or we could speak right here. Because I don't trust you when I go down there. You have a certain mole that lives down there. I don't like him. Guy's a dick. Oh, no.
I've learned a lot about you, Chief Prosecutor. About the tragedy in your family 10 years ago.
Then someone has betrayed me?
Someone you betrayed.
Yeah,
someone
exactly.
Who trusted you for years.
You can't get reservations at Dorsha, you fucking idiot!
Say, it was strange
fucking
seeing
beating him in the head with an axe.
Lab. A public prosecutor, the so-called defenders of justice, chose to protect 89 over the sanctity of the law. I think it's time you drop the act.
My mother, she was afflicted with early onset Alzheimer's. The disease progressed quickly. Not long after she started showing symptoms, she couldn't even recognize my face. Whenever I went to visit her, I was greeted with, "Nice to meet you," as if she didn't know who I was. Occasionally she'd yell at me, accuse me of being a thief or a murderer. Watching my mother's mind deteriorate, well, it nearly broke me. And yet my brother continued caring for her. He was there when I couldn't be, all by himself. When we were young, he and I had both dreamt of becoming lawyers. He devoted himself to his studies, far better than I ever did. Practically worked himself to the bone. Yet, ultimately, he never managed to pass the bar. I can only imagine how he felt when I passed on my first attempt. And yet, he was happy for me, almost as if my success was his. He was truly a good man.
Yeah, dude. That's not something you can easily just talk about.
Please, go on.
When we learned that my mother had Alzheimer's, my brother was devastated by the news. He took it hard. I, on the other hand, was filled with internal conflict. I was torn between caring for my ailing mother and continuing my burgeoning career as a lawyer. But my brother could sense how I felt. And then he said to me, "Don't worry. Leave Mom to me. Your success is all that matters. As long as you make it, my dream comes true too." And so, he continued caring for our mother for 7 long years, 24 hours a day, a woman who couldn't even recognize him as her own son. Whereas I ran further and further away. But somewhere, deep down in my heart, I knew it couldn't continue that way. That someday, he would break.
And the regret you feel, that failure, is what led you to 89. When was it?
After Shintani Sensei's murder. Not long after, Vice Minister Ichinose summoned me personally.
I mean, I would as well, but one detail you missed, Slayer, is that...
But why?
In the last stream, his brother murdered
Ichinose
their mom
predicted
in her sleep.
That the prosecutor's office would discover
and then he later took his own life. So this is like, he
long.
Did send money,
and upon looking into some family histories,
it's...
He discovered what happened to
I've never experienced it myself. But I can imagine how horrible that would be to have somebody so dear to you as your own mother not even recognize you in your own face.
His
proposal in fact, even get violent with you because she thinks you're a thief.
89
like,
is a groundbreaking new drug meant to save countless suffering patients.
Catching you back up. 89, throughout the entire story, has been a drug that is supposed to get rid of Alzheimer's. It's a drug that is supposed to be able to cure it, in fact. But unfortunately, it's only been effective against rats. Whenever they try to introduce it into human beings, essentially everybody dies, like, almost instantly. Hence, you know, the conflict here. Because he's the chief prosecutor, here's his backstory, and they're trying to fast-track this drug into the main populace, because Alzheimer's is they use the actual facts of Alzheimer's to craft this story. Like, everything they said about Alzheimer's is true. It's a pretty bad disease. So they're basically trying to, like, fast-track the cure, and it's causing a lot of havoc.
And families.
Hence what I'm saying. you know,
but if it was to see the light
burgeoning, the story's starting to burgeon on the fact, like, are we the bad guys here for us trying to stop this, or are we still the heroes because we're saying, hey, we understand the importance of this drug, but you can't just be doing what you're doing, secret experiments, killing people, silencing others. Like, it doesn't,
Prosecutor,
that's not
Morita,
justice, ma'am.
Have you heard this saying before? Fire tempers iron, and temptation steals the just. If someone told you they knew how to make mankind immortal at the sacrifice of a few, you would have looked the other way no matter how many people had to die.
I do feel guilt. I can't deny that. That's the only reason I'm still here.
Shono has killed people to cover this up. Emi Terasawa died for it. What about her? Did she deserve that? Meanwhile, Shinpei Okubo was falsely convicted and sentenced to death. He wakes up every day not knowing if it's his last. What did he do to deserve that? Your guilt is nothing more than an act. Do you even realize what it is you're doing?
That's enough.
How do you think your brother would feel if he saw what you were doing now? Huh? Tell me, Morita!
Shut up! Just shut up!
If you want me to shut up, you're gonna have to kill me. Morita, Okubo-kun and Ayabe are depending on me. Emi Terasawa deserves justice, too. And I'm not stopping until I get it.
Uh-oh. Ah, fuck. Here comes the final boss.
Hey, Tak. Kuroi was here.
Hi, Daddy Mercer.
I believe that's enough, Morita-san. Long time no see. Seems you're already back in action. Guess I went too easy.
You little...
So, another 2-versus-1 fight? Is Yagami joining us?
Or is it 2v2?
I suggest you turn a blind eye to this. You're good at that, aren't you?
You fucking pussy! What a goddamn asshole! Kaito! Kaito!
Think you could stay out of this?
Like hell I will.
You already had your turn. Kuroiwa killed Matsugane-san. And well, it's about time I pay him back for what he did.
Touching words, Yagami-san. But now is the time for action. And don't worry. I won't arrest you for obstruction on this.
Don't talk to me about arrests. You're not even a cop. You're a goddamn assassin!
Okay, I was like, why did it just awkward? Ow! Oh, crap, he's got the dildo. Oh, no, not the dildo. Anything but that! Ah! Here we go! There we go, yeah, yeah! Oh, he shattered the base. Shit, fuck me, damn. Doesn't even do anything, what the hell? How about we chug some liquor, shall we? Come here, asshole!
The stronger.
Excuse me while I just chug some wine, huh?
You.
No! Ow. Uh-oh. Else we need to pick up? Come here, bitch! What the fuck? Oh, shit. I knew that was coming. Damn. All right, well, I still have all my stuff, so that works. Well, shitty titties. All right, here we go again. This is a fun, this is gonna be a fun fight. I can feel it. That does damage. Oh, come on. But I wanted to chuck the chair at him. I wanted to hit him with the chair. Abusing the shit out of the drunken fist technique. Yes, I'm abusing the crap out of it. Okay, now we're gonna back the hell away from him. Duck, dick, 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 dick. Burn! That's gonna leave a goddamn mark. Uh oh. That's a big old nope for me. No, sir. I knew they're gonna change the button prompt. Alright, so now we're gonna back the hell away from them. Because homeboy's about to freaking hop back. Yeah, that's a wake up. Okay.
Let's go then.
Come here, bitch. Yeah, Tiger drop. I didn't know that was a heat action. Let's go. That was sick.
Done with
oh, no.
This.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Do it, pussy.
Calm down. How would you even cover this up?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to explain that, pussy lips.
There are limits to how much protection I can offer you.
Oh, I'm sorry. The dick cheese not as sharp as he thought. Oh, fuck you.
You have no reason to be here.
Kaito-san, let's go.
Eat shit. Gonna fight him again, aren't I?
Get back! Everyone step away! Now!
Shut your trap, asshole! What station are you from?
Think you're tough shit, huh? What's going on in there?
What are they doing?
Causing a scene.
These guys are Matsugane family, aren't they?
Damn right. They're probably worried about you or something.
Hmm.
Afraid the 89 boys would come try to erase you, you know?
What?
Hey! There he is!
Hello!
I survived.
Come on. We're out of here.
What's up, Shido?
Hoshino-kun.
Or Hoshino, I'm sorry.
Yagami-san, when I heard you were here with Morita and Kuroiwa,
I get it. You're the one who called Higashi over, aren't you?
That's right. If I hadn't, who knows what dirty tricks they would have used. I couldn't take that risk.
I appreciate that, Hoshino.
And I'm really sorry for what happened in Kido's office. I was out of line. You deserve trust, and I didn't give it. Yagami-san, I messed up.
What was your first thought on that one?
What I did was unacceptable.
Mm-hmm.
Threatening a witness is just... It's not how I want to go about winning this case, Yagami-san.
You're goddamn right it's not.
One thing to say, Hoshino.
You say you're gonna chill out?
What?
Iron burns temptation, while the just are often tested by fire.
Huh?
Kaito, my guy. Dick. What the fuck? Wait. Hold up a sec.
What's going on?
So wait, I thought Kuroiwa was the mole. So who the fuck is this guy? Fuck, all right.
Hey, what the hell was that?
Oh, no.
He's got a black raincoat.
Yeah, you just now noticed that, big man?
Who are you?
Oh, come on! You can't just do that. You can't stop mid-scene like that. I'm sorry, 1 month later. What? I guess we're not fighting the mole?
Yep,
Said he tried to get it out just in time for today's trial.
Illegal human experiments discovered in Kamurocho. Dementia drug AD9, the focus. These pictures.
I took them when we broke into Shono's lab.
Nice, my man.
Guess it's almost time.
The most anime fucking thing. One month ago. Okay.
Are they gonna set Okubo free?
It's not guaranteed, but if not today, I'll make it happen eventually. Even if it costs me my life.
It's time.
I will.
Yeesh. Don't think I'm ever gonna get used to seeing you in a
yeah,
suit.
Yeah, no, that's a little weird for me too.
That's all you have to say to me? This is kind of a big deal, remember?
I mean, if you was dressed up as like Kiryu, it'd be different. Like, you know, the pop collar, you know, open.
Good luck today, Yagami-san. I'll be taking notes.
You goddamn right you will be.
I don't know. This trial might not be the most textbook case.
That's exactly why it'll be an educational experience.
Yeah, we'll take it. I'll take that. Good kitties. Yeah, we can fix that.
Defendant, please state your name and date of birth for the record.
Kazuya Ayabe, born on July 2nd, 1983.
And where are you currently residing?
This is the first trial for the murder of Masamichi Shintani.
Shit.
The defendant, a crooked cop by the name of Kazuya Ayabe. The bullet found in Shintani's body bore the rifling marks from Ayabe's gun. That's the most significant piece of evidence they have against him. But that was all a cover-up perpetrated by the mole, Kuroiwa. Ayabe is innocent. In other words, this trial is little more than a farce. At least, until this very moment.
The prosecution moves to call a witness to the stand. Someone who can deny this case's link to the ADDC. The Vice Minister of the Ministry of Health, Kaoru Ichinose.
The ADDC bears most of the responsibilities carried out by the Medical Institute. Most notably, the development of AD9, which was announced to the world last year. Director Kido has done a fine job overseeing its evolution into a matter of national import.
Can you tell the court what exactly AD9 is?
It's a revolutionary drug meant to be a complete cure for Alzheimer's disease. Given how pressing the drastic increase in dementia patients is, we've placed great faith and hope into AD9.
Thank you. I have no further questions. Members of the jury, despite the defense's claims that the ADDC is somehow related to this case, the prosecution holds that it is an absurdity to link such a reputable institution to the horrible murder that took place not long ago. That is all.
You may begin the cross-examination, counsel.
All right.
You're the Vice Minister of the Ministry of Health, correct? Pretty high rank.
That is what the title implies, yes.
You must have really stood out to attain that position. Maybe you did something extra special that got you noticed?
I'm not sure how this is relevant to the case at hand.
Oh, it's all relevant.
Come now. Why not indulge him?
What?
Think back to 2002, the year the Medical Institute was founded. I hear you spearheaded that whole operation. As a result, many new organizations came into being, the ADDC included. Naturally, many Ministry of Health officials welcomed this move because... You gave the Ministry more presence in the public mindshare. It's no wonder they thought highly of you, Ichinose-san.
You have a point there,
Shit!
What are you getting at?
Many things. I'm getting at many things.
This is no time to be stroking his ego. Shit.
However, the good times didn't last forever. In the months and years after its founding, people slowly caught on to the Medical Institute's total lack of output. And with the country in a recession, they started zeroing in on the Institute's funding. The vast amounts of money being poured into supporting it seemed like nothing more than a waste. Before long, closing the Institute outright didn't seem out of the question. Plans were even set in motion to redevelop the land once it was gone. Rumor had it that Minister Kazumi had actually approved those plans internally.
Are all your arguments going to be based on hearsay?
Speaking of hearsay, Kamurocho's been buzzing with talk of this murderer who gouges people's eyes out. That killer is an assassin I've termed the Mole. But the truth of it is, those murders are the result of human experiments for 89. Carried out in a secret lab in the heart of the city.
This is all purely gossip.
Members of the jury, 89's development is about to enter the clinical trial phase. However, ADDC researchers have already carried out clinical trials behind closed doors. Several people have died as a result.
What?
Of course, it tried to keep that a secret, but it eventually found its way out. And I have the evidence to prove it.
Well...
Take a look at this. The victim in this case, Shintani-sensei, was inching ever closer to the truth. That's why he called the ADDC. Isn't that right, Ichinose-san?
Please elaborate to the jury what exactly you mean by that.
Not long before his death, Shintani-sensei was told a secret by Captain Hamura of the Matsugane family. A secret that led him right to the ADDC. This secret was that someone from the ADDC was connected to the serial murders taking place in Kamurocho. And so, Shintani-sensei called the center and asked specifically for a researcher named Shono. The man spearheading the 89 human experiments.
Enough of this nonsense! Human experimentation. Don't be ridiculous. What kind of trial is being run here? How can he say whatever he wants without a single piece of evidence? Why doesn't the prosecution stop him?
Sorry. I was enjoying hearing what he had to say.
Have you lost your mind?
Yeah, maybe a little bit.
Ichinose-san, I'm not finished with my line of questioning.
Excuse me?
Actually, it's more of a confirmation than a question. Do you know who Shinpei Okubo is?
Yes. He's the murderer you set free 3 years ago.
I set him free, yes. But he's not a murderer. the one who actually killed Wakusan and Emi Terasawa, was the same Shono I mentioned earlier.
This garbage again?
Don't act like you don't already know.
Yes, this garbage.
You're just not coming clean. Even though Okubo-kun's sitting on death row, waiting for the day they decide it's his turn.
Enough! I was only asked here to explain to the jury about AD9 and the ADDC. How dare you treat me like this?
You and Shono hired the mole to murder for you. That was the only way you'd have patience for your underground human experiments. And all to protect the interests of 89.
You can't make these claims without proof. Show me your evidence.
If you say
Will
so.
Do.
What?
Just the other day, someone reached out to me over in Kamurocho. They wanted to entrust me with a crucial piece of information.
Hmm?
Okay, so we're finally gonna see who the mole is, I guess.
Who are you? What the?
Oh!
Captain Hamura?
The hell are you doing here? Sorry sight, wasn't it?
Huh?
Matsugane's funeral. They had to go and use HQ's gigantic hall. Made it look like barely anyone even bothered to show up. Wish I could have gone and lit some incense. But if I did, Kuroiwa would have taken me out.
Yeah? Then what are you doing here?
Tak, you found Shono's lab, right? Good job. Those bastards never wanted to tell me where it was. Didn't think you could do it.
Maybe. But Ichinose is covering the whole damn thing up.
Out of options, huh? I thought giving up wasn't your style. Here's the deal. I got something for you.
What?
Gotta settle accounts.
What accounts?
Never mind. But holding on to this does nothing for me. So, I want to help you out here. Just this once. For the boss, give him justice. If there was any justice, I'd have gotten shot. But the boss paid the price instead. Fucked up, yeah? None of this was his fault.
These are actually some really clean flaps, by the way. For a video game,
I already
very clean
lost
flaps.
My chance. You, on the other hand, still may have one.
Hamura.
This is it. You're the boss's only shot now. Put an end to this. Once and for all. I think you'll like what you find on here. This is decisive evidence. It'll nail Ichinose.
Your Honor, I offer the data I received into evidence.
Oh, shit,
take a
nice.
Listen to this.
Did you tell someone about Shono? That lawyer, Shintani. Word has it, he just called the ADDC.
Well, yeah, I might have said something, but it's fine. Shintani will keep quiet if I tell him to.
How can you be so naive? This is unacceptable. You must deal with this Hamura-san immediately. Do what needs to be done. Have Kuroiwa-san handle the dirty details.
Oh, and it implicated Kuroiwa too.
This mistake was yours and yours alone. Don't anger me further.
Oh, he royally fucked up this time.
This Kuroiwa-san is a Kamuro PD detective. But when he's not out on his beat, he works as the mole, an assassin for hire. In this call, you used Hamura to order Kuroiwa to murder Shintani-sensei. You should have known better, Ichinose-san. I imagine you must have been pretty panicked to use such an insecure method.
Audio means nothing. Forging it is a simple task.
He's got
You're
a point there.
You're framing me.
So, you think that's not enough?
That's right.
Then what if I had a material witness who could attest to its validity?
I'd say, bring them.
Perfect. Just a minute.
Hey, there he is.
Not who you expected? Witness, who is speaking in this recording?
I'm one of them. The other is Vice Minister Ichinose here. Without a doubt.
Order in the court!
Izumida, where is the chief prosecutor? Is he aware of this farce?
About that, sir. The chief prosecutor won't be joining us in court today. Or ever again.
What?
It turns out he's been abetting crimes for some time now. And so, we're charging him with abuse of power.
Isn't it nice when the justice system works?
Right after my testimony.
What?
The doctor sides with whoever he thinks will win. And look at that. Guess he thinks you're on the losing side.
Doesn't it suck to suck?
You pushed countless people down on your way to the top. Now it's your turn to fall, Ichinose.
Oh no.
Kaito-san!
Already going!
What the hell is that about? Where's he going?
Mm-hmm. Play dumb, why don't you, asshole?
Oshoku, it's all on you now.
What?
You've always wanted to handle a case on your own, right?
Huh?
Sorry to spring this
Don't
on
fuck
you,
it up.
But good luck.
Don't fuck this up.
Please, don't go.
I know you can
Too
do
late.
It, Oshino-kun. It's time you graduate from the sidekick role, you know?
But...
Somebody's about to get the ass kicked.
Are you ready to proceed?
You better be. Dude. You're literally winning a case. Don't fuck this up. Do it for her. You're gonna get the best pussy later. Do it for her. Yeah, there's that look.
The defense is ready, Your Honor.
Kaito-san.
Caught this asshole handing out orders over the phone.
Orders? What did he say?
He told his boys to eliminate the mole.
They'd eliminate him?
I don't think this is gonna work for them.
They're gonna kill Kuroiwa.
Guess in the end, he's just a tool for them to, you know, dispose of.
Makes sense.
But we're done for if we let that happen.
I mean, we already know the Yagami can take him.
He's
gave him a solid freaking punch to the chest.
Sugiura's pulling the car around now.
Damn it.
Ah, well. All right, Kamuro Cho it is.
It's Yagami. I'm almost back in the city. Any idea where Kuroiwa is?
Not yet. We're having a
having trouble getting in touch with him. Oh, and I'm not sure if this is related, but there's been a shooting in Theater Square.
What?
I wonder if Kuroi was involved somehow.
Probably. In a city of so many people, it's hard to find one fucking dude. Yep, there it is. Oh no. Well, did he drop his guard? Did he die? Stay tuned. Okay, that man just drifted a fucking van. Props to him. Everybody's just like, what the fuck just happened? What? Whomst? Hey, boys, the squad's here.
It's Yagami.
Really?
Stop! Come on! He's over here!
Try me, bitch! Beat your asses once, I'll do it again.
These guys don't seem like regular thugs.
Guess these are ministry boys, huh?
If they get in your way, don't hesitate to make them pay for it.
Nice.
Don't stop till you get to Theater Square. I've been waiting for this.
You deaf? He said stop!
Do I look like I give a shit? Do I look like I give a shit? Because I don't. God, get fucked! Holy shit, no, that was an ass whooping. That was an ass whooping. Alright, who's next? Oh, that's a truck. That's a van. Yeah, we should probably go. Okay, we doing this. Fucking phrasing, Kaido.
I meant at us.
Phrasing, Kaido!
Dude, that's gross.
Aniki.
Come on, that ain't what I meant.
Keep your head in the game, Kaito-san. Now let's go!
That's right, the cone of justice! There it is. And fuck y'all. I love cheap bullshit. It's so fun. Okay, now we gotta fight some more people. Now there's a crowd. There's a crowd. Oh, well, this way. Oh no, homeboy got stabbed. Got stabbied. The crazed butch dabber. Or he survived. Goddamn.
This is fucked up. How much you wanna bet this is Kuroi was doing?
Okay, well they started it this time, so. Nice.
Yeah, he did this. Killed them before they could kill him.
Hi, Bubby.
And where'd the bastard run off to?
Hey, you, I know you're bleeding out. I know your intro's about to pop out, but start
you
talking.
Can't just... Let's all just play nice, okay?
Tell me, where did Kuroiwa go?
That bastard. He's on his way to the ADDC.
Of course what? He is.
Probably gonna kill Shono. Revenge for getting targeted. He's gonna destroy AD9.
Oh no.
And ruin every last person who supported it.
So all the assholes are gonna take each other out, huh? Not bad.
No. If Shono dies, it's done. The whole case will end up going cold. And then we'll never be able to clear Okubo's name.
Huh?
So let's go. Hey, Mafuyu. Can you send some officers to the ADDC? Shono's in danger. Get him somewhere safe.
Man, this shit's a pain in the ass.
Just a little bit.
Yeah. And keep an eye out for Kuroiwa. He's getting desperate.
Sarutobi is once again sitting on my feet. He's so cute.
Oh, it's now turning into a dark and stormy day. We certainly love these, don't we? Don't we?
Uh-oh. I'm kind of wondering, that asshole already here?
Yeah, it's a possibility. Distinct possibility.
What's going on? Where's Kuroiwa?
Please, stop!
Why?
It's okay, I'm a lawyer. Is Dr. Shono out of danger?
We're not really sure of the situation ourselves.
Didn't somebody tell you what's going on here?
We've got orders coming in from all sides. I don't even know who's in charge here!
We're gonna have to battle our way to the roof of the building, aren't we? Oh, really? These fuckers again. Oh, well, there he goes. Okay.
You're Yagami, aren't you?
Out of my way.
Not so fast. We need to check your possessions. Lift your arms up, now.
And why's that, officer?
To protect Dr. Shono from thugs like you. Now do it!
How about now?
For Shono, you can't let him get away with this!
Why won't you listen to us? Kuroi was the one you want. He's got a gun.
We're done here!
Really? Really?
Kaito-san, Kuroi was heading for the research wake. We can't let him reach Shono's lab. Now let's go!
All right. If you say so!
Time to start grabbing motherfuckers and throwing him at the other motherfuckers! Let's go!
Corner him!
I don't think y'all want to do that.
I'll see you in court. Ah!
Kuroiwa!
Come on,
here we go.
We'll deal with him later.
Time to make some bacon, boys.
Like there's only one way out of this, guys.
Let's go!
Nice. Let's do it. There's a lot less of you here than I thought.
Yeah.
come on now. Come here, asshole! Nice! Fuck the police!
Damn it.
Leave this to us. You go.
Just get a move on already. Sugi or a two.
Okay, so I got backup.
Talk. Give that son of a bitch what for?
Is he gonna rip his shirt off? Is he gonna take the shirt off? Are we doing this? Oh boy. You know, I could be a cheap motherfucker if I wanted to be.
So you wanna fight, huh? I don't have time for this bullshit!
We got all the time in the world, darling, don't we? Yeah, fuck y'all. And fuck you.
What a waste.
Ain't nothing but a little bitch. Go. Oh, come on. You can literally crawl over that.
There's nothing he won't do.
Damn it. The door's not opening. It's locked.
What part about locked? You can climb the bars over it? Did you not understand?
When I was here with Emi-chan.
That's the research wing where they develop all our new drugs.
Oh, right.
You can't get in without a gold key card, though.
We need a gold key card. Let's find one.
There's going to be a key card.
Security system activated. 3 minutes to full lockdown.
All right, well.
We're looking for a gold one, right? Damn it. This one's not what we want.
Suspicious.
There we go.
Hey. What the? Suspicious.
Yeah, we're good. We're good. We're done.
Sorry, buddy. I found one. We can get through the gate.
Must have missed the cat somewhere. I'm pretty certain I did.
Look, on the skyway.
Uh-oh.
Murdering them.
Jesus Christ. Not a fucking ounce of chill.
Karoiwa.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Woo! I love there's literally just the drunk meter just sitting right there. Oh no! Well, this is awkward. Ooh, ow! Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
We're gonna need another way in.
out the underground parking lot. The same way we got in before.
Good idea, Yagami-san.
Plus, now we got the key card.
We can get to the research wing from there. Especially now that we have the key card.
That might work.
Then we've got to try. We can't let Kuroiwa get away with this.
Damn right.
You goddamn right, Sonny Jim. You goddamn right.
Uh-oh.
Good to see you again, Detective.
Are we doing this again? Seriously?
Mashko, right?
You again. Just keep drawing the short straw, huh?
Don't give me your snark, punk. You're done for!
Done. Yeah, just spamming the absolute shit out of this fucking move. Right, that did some damage. Something for this. There's a move in here that I've not picked up yet, I don't think. No? Didn't I? Not light bullet. Shit. There's one where it's like, hey, you can blast the shit out of a guy. Hold on, where the fuck is it? I guess I don't have it. That's fine. There we go, Sugiura. Hell yeah. Alright, so all of you motherfuckers just learned a very powerful lesson.
I don't know how long we can keep doing this. But we can't stop. Not now. Yagami-san, what's wrong?
He's fucking exhausted, that's what.
Just a little dizzy.
I bet so.
No surprise there.
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay, Yagami-san? You're kind of bleeding a lot.
I mean, he suffered a fucking concussion.
I'm not seeing the light at the end of the tunnel just yet, though.
Maybe you're better than you look. Come on, let's go.
Yeah. pretty certain this is the right way, but... Give me a sec, guys. I'm pretty certain this is the way. Pretty certain this is the way. So we're going to apply. Nothing else. I can fix that in post later. What the fuck? Dude, it wouldn't let me... Okay. Was it? Hold on.
What the?
That seems more like it.
Why is there a body in here? This can't be happening. The cops will definitely think I did it. Nobody's gonna believe me!
Okay. Okay. That might have fixed it. Let's see. I may have fixed it. Yeah.
Hey, Yagami. You're never gonna last if you keep taking cases like this. Criminal suits are a constant test of your conviction, your sense of justice. They don't even pay that well. Look, just chill out, okay? Take it from me. I've been around the block way longer than you have.
This is the right floor, yeah? This guy will take us to the research room.
Stop fucking with it, Dylan. Stop fucking with it. Because remember, every game's different anyways. Anyways. Let's do... There we go. Might as well get some last minute upgrades, shall we? I got 3K in here. I'm gonna buy for that. Fine. I'm quiet? What do you mean I'm quiet? I don't like being quiet. No! Damn you! I'm trying to fix everything at the same fucking time, you bastard! There's no winning with this, you son of a bitch! Fuck it. Is it loud enough for you now? Is it? I will eat your babies. I will see you. I changed nothing? I didn't fucking think so. Well, it's like, oh, okay, for one, I already, like, fixed it. And so I was kind of just, like, adjusting it as it were. But I could also do this. Just make it look real fucking bad. Bam. Bam. That's how it's gonna look from now on. That is how it is going to look from now on. And then we're gonna shift the hue all the way until it all looks hidey. Wow, what? There we go. I'm gonna keep fucking with the colors. There we go. See, I'm fixing it, Dad. I'm fixing it. We're going to bring the saturation back in. Yes. Oh, look at it. It's so beautiful. It is beautiful like butterfly. No, I'll put it back. Don't care how it looks. I just wanted it. One, it sounded amazing. Yeah, no, that one's fun. Why did that actually kind of fix it? I will do some more digging into it later. Oh God, what happened? It's all fucky wucky now. Oh God. Oh God. I'll fix it. It's fine. I care how it looks, damn it. Is it loud enough for you? Because I mean, I can literally crank it all the way so you hear nothing but. Basically.
Even though Okubo-san is the one who will suffer for it?
If he's really I'm not seeing things.
I'll win.
I see God.
But to be perfectly honest, this is my first criminal case.
What?
Sugiura, what the fuck, man? You just leaving me here?
Civil cases have been a mixed bag for me, too. I've actually lost more than I've won.
Is that so?
Apparently, a smart lawyer would never even consider an innocent plea in this case. Guess it's a good thing that I'm not so smart then, because I honestly believe I could win.
Yes, I feel like that is quite the mixed bag.
Please, Yagami-san, you need to help Okubo-kun. And my brother, too. He's stubborn, but he means well.
Uh-oh.
Yagami-san. Just now, I heard Emmy talking to me. It felt too real to just be my imagination. Did you notice anything?
I can tell you all about it later. We've got work to do.
Huh?
It's time we stop Kuroiwa once and for all.
Right. Huh. Whatever that fog over you was, looks like it's cleared.
You're goddamn right. Now I just have a contusion. It's fine. Oh shit, it is raining. Look at that.
Use the key card.
Knock, knock, bitch! Oh no, are we literally gonna fight through another fucking tower of baddies? I'm here for it, but. Sheesh!
This is where Shono is, right?
If he hasn't been evacuated. His laboratory is just down this hallway.
Meaning. Kuroi was waiting for us.
Probably.
Y-
Yeah, I got mixed up.
Uh-oh. That's not a good sign.
Shono.
Yeah.
Kuroiwa. You just can't help but get in my way. Hi, Yagami. Put the gun down. Getting revenge isn't gonna do you any good. You should recognize it's all over by now.
Revenge? That's not what I'm here for. This rat comes with me.
What?
Ah, shit.
Drop it!
And... ow.
Yagami-san!
Jesus, fuck! Yeah, I don't think hiding in here behind the desk is gonna help.
Look at me, son. I think he got me.
Sukira!
He's fine! He's all good! He's fine!
Uh-oh. He's got that crazed look in his eyes. God, he's like a fucking... When are we gonna get Kuroiwa in Dead by Daylight? Is that gonna be a thing?
And what about you?
Me and Kuroiwa are gonna settle this once and for all.
That's fine. Don't try and rush. Just hit him once for me. Yakumi-san.
I'm gonna do more than hit him once. I'm gonna hit him twice. I'm gonna say it with my chest. This is what's gonna happen.
Rescue you, Shono. Not that I want to. Take care of him, okay?
Yes, I can do that.
Good. Do it. Do it, you fucking pansy. Oh, shit. Not the bullets! Someone's not counting. Bitch. Big man with an unloaded gun. Knock that out of your hand. What's left?
You're finished, Kuroiwa.
You're wrong. This isn't the end!
Bro, you missed. I'm standing right in front of you. You missed.
I have 89! As long as it exists, I will never surrender.
Okay, your funeral.
Explain yourself. You told me that you were gonna keep Shono alive.
Yeah. Shono and I, we're going to finish 89 together. I assure you, he wants the same thing. That's how we'll be saved.
Mm-hmm.
Both of us.
Mm-hmm.
You really so sure you can accomplish that?
Yeah, I'm sure of it! I'll show you. Just you wait. We're going to finish. No matter how many test subjects it takes us to complete it. As long as we complete the cure, Shono and I will be praised as heroes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You're insane. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just a wee bit.
In that case, you can be our first subject in a long while.
How about you eat a fat dick?
When you die, which of course you will, I'll gouge out your eyes!
That's how you start a fucking fight, that's dope. Come here!
Yes.
Sorry! Here's your chair! Oh no, he's got wake-ups. That's not fun.
You're
Just keep smacking them. Oh god. Not good. Yes, I am drinking in a battle between life and death. Woo! There we go. Ooh. Ow. Oh no, he's gonna kick. Yep, there we go, right through the door. Who will win? One highly trained assassin or one street thug from this from Combat Road Show? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah. Uh oh, now he's got the freaking evil eye. He's unlocked a shotgun gun. Ow. Oh, come on, that was slick. Here, have a seat, buddy. Bonk! I'm not gonna do the cheap thing. I could very easily just down a couple bottles of sake right now and just end the fight, but I'm not gonna do that. I mean, let's see, I spanked him with two stools, a PC. Well, he's dead. He's either dead or he's about to be. Cause see, that's a pretty solid drop. And I just kicked him through some plain glass. Plate glass? No, fuck glass. No. Holy shit, this man's a Terminator! This man is a goddamn Terminator! He can't be stopped! What are you doing? What is that? He just stabbed himself with some fucking epinephrine. Yeah, now he's drugging up. Okay. I'm glad I saved the sake. So if you're doing that shit. Level 9. Yeet. And Cupjack. Go. Fuck me. God damn. Guy does hella damage. Alright, stocked up. Do I have to do the whole fight over again, or am I gonna start right there? Okay, right there. Yeah, I didn't know you could do dizzy punches. That's a new one for me. Nope, sorry, dude. No stabby stab for you. One work. We doing it with the cheapness. Ow. Oh shit, that's not good. Not good. Get down with the cheapness? I mean, I could. Let's see. Let's do. Yeah. Do I have to do it a third time? Is he gonna inject some fucking meth into his bloodstream? Is that what's about to happen? Sheesh, boy. The fact that I've gone pretty much the entire game without using those more than once, yeah. Woo!
Who went and made a new friend?
Yeah. Fucking
agreed
Kaizo.
Not to put us behind bars, at least for now. But we're gonna need a lawyer, though.
Yagami, son!
Huh? Uh-oh. Now what are you doing? What are you about to do?
Don't move! Drop the knife!
Nice!
Just telling him to stop's not gonna do shit. Shono!
Guys, I think he's down. I think he's dead. Jesus fuck!
Your little experiment game. It is finally over.
Yes. But I have no need for them anymore.
Uh-oh.
Huh?
Huh? What's that?
What's that?
This? It's a dose of AD9.
Oh no. Dude, what are you doing? What are you doing?
You see, I finally did it.
What are you doing?
AD9 is done now. Everything I have has gone into this one syringe. There's no mistaking it this time. Here's the proof. I'm going to show you once and for all. I'll prove that my miracle drug is a reality.
How many people has your miracle killed?
People. People? But it'll save millions, maybe tens of millions across the world.
That's why you thought
that,
it was
that is
okay
some legit
to murder
revenge
an innocent
shit,
woman?
I agree.
Huh? Is that why you stabbed her to death and burned the evidence? Okubo-kun took the fall for all of it. You sent a good man to die!
I never wanted to kill anyone. But it had to happen for AD9. It was the only way to save all of them!
Ah, oh, come on, buddy. You could have delivered that with so much more pressure.
The toxin is irremovable. Use of AD9 will always result in death. Shono-kun told me as much. Countless human experiments led him to that conclusion. In other words, AD9's development has failed. But Shono-kun didn't want to admit that.
Oh no, same. That actually kind of sick.
He couldn't say that it was over. That he had
actually, you know,
it'd
be really funny
people.
If it was Phoenix Wright cross judgment.
Or not.
That'd be kind of cool.
When exactly did Shono-san tell you all
but
this?
But like, Phoenix Wright retains his moveset from UMBC3.
It was after
so he's just walking around like smacking people with paperwork and shit like that, summoning the judge out of nowhere.
Trial.
Be pretty lit. Pretty nice.
Save the world. That's your bullshit excuse, huh? I don't buy it. The reason you murdered Emmy-chan was so you could save your own skin. If you really cared about helping people, you would have left your research to someone else instead of resorting to murder.
But AD9 is my drug. I'm the only one who could have finished it. And now I'll finally prove it.
Hey, what are you doing?
Prove that all my research was worth the effort.
Bro, put
prove
the syringe
that
down.
I was right to do what I did.
Just put it down. Hey, no. Hey.
For the longest time, my mother cared for both of my dementia-ridden grandparents. Once the disease had finally mercifully taken them, my mother died, too. So you see, Alzheimer's has taken many loved ones away, even from me.
You stupid fuck.
But now, it won't be taking anyone else, ever again. My entire career as a researcher, all the time I spent developing AD9, every single minute of it has led to this moment.
Of you committing suicide?
But I...
Yeah, you fucked it up again.
But why?
Are you still not dead?
When a patient is injected with AD9, they experience intense pain localized to the head, and their eyes become filled with a dark blue pigment. In the end, it's a gruesome death. As for the eyes, the toxins present in AD9 are what turns them blue. Shono-kun admitted as much.
That's horrifying.
Had that been noticed, it would have been clear proof of the experiments.
That's why he gouges out the eyes.
And hence, every single corpse discovered in Kamurocho was found with the eyes removed. Shono-kun disposed of them, all in an effort to hide the horrible truth of his failure.
That's fucking haunting, dude. Look at that shit. That's terrifying.
I can't thank you enough, Yagami-sensei.
Next week, huh? That's soon.
It'll be nice to be out after all these years. The retrial for Emmy's case is coming up.
Well, that'll be more of a formality than anything. And don't worry. Nobody believes you killed Emmy-chan anymore.
Right. You're already taking off?
Actually, I brought someone else who wants to talk to you today.
Huh? Fumiya-kun.
You can take it from here.
You're welcome to stick around, you know?
Nah.
Thanks for this, Yagami-san.
So Shono and Kuroiwa are both dead, huh? And Ichinose and Morita are behind bars.
Thanks to Yagami's agency, yes. Things may be somewhat hectic from now on, though. The health ministry is in turmoil, as is the ADDC.
Yes. The center will likely be shut down.
In the end, I suppose things worked out for Kajihira.
That's unacceptable.
Well, you're in luck, Saori-kun. Sounds like they're investigating his collusion with Minister Kazumi. The police are already on the case. Everyone tries, but you can't escape the law.
I suppose all bad deeds will come to light eventually.
Yeah, you got that right. Oh, and speaking of...
Yes?
I'm no senile old fool. Your little fling is clear as day.
I'm sorry, what now?
I'll have none of that in my office. Is that clear?
I had no idea, sir.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
I was about to say, don't fucking lie about it, my man. Come on now.
Well, you kids are all the same.
Ain't
never
slick.
Listen to an old fart like me. Though it's not like we're any better, huh? Always ignoring our elders. it. Old friend.
A freaking adorable. All right, let's see.
You know, I really wouldn't mind you going back. I mean, back to being an attorney again. It's not like we got work coming in. Maybe I could find a job at another agency or something.
What are you talking about? I'm not gonna abandon our business like that, man.
But this is your chance to be an upstanding citizen again.
Man, fuck being an upstanding citizen.
Man.
I wanna
you
smoke weed every day and do hood rat things with my friends.
Is. Only a dumbass would be a detective here.
Well, thank you very much.
Kaito sounds right, though, you know? I mean, just think about it. People would line up just to have you represent them. It shouldn't even be a question.
You think so?
Of course I think so. Genda-sensei would love to have you back at his office. And, I'm sure Matsugane-san would agree with him.
Yep. She's right, man. Everything's led up to this point. It's like your story circling back around. And there's this fancy French word. Starts with a D. This is your...
Your denouement?
That's it!
Would you two give it a rest? I quit. I'm not a lawyer anymore. I'm a detective. But funny enough, if I hadn't left Genda's, I never would have proven Okubo-kun innocent.
Well, yes, I suppose that's true.
Pretty damn ironic. It's been 3 years now since I abandoned the truth and left my job as a lawyer. But it turned out that decision led me straight to the truth I tried to run away from. Guess it goes to show, you never know where your choices will take you. It's destiny. That's what you guys were saying just now, right? So, no matter what decisions you might make, what comes after matters most. The real important takeaway from all this is to never give up.
I guess.
By the way.
What is it?
I was just thinking about how I looked in that suit. I didn't really pull it off, did I? I knew it. That settles it. I'm never wearing a suit again. No way, no how.
Not without a haircut, at least.
Hey, you know, now that's another plus of staying a detective.
Seriously?
Hello? Yagami Detective Agency. Huh? Your cat ran away and it still hasn't come home?
The disrespect.
What do you think this is, lady?
The actual disrespect.
Oh, yeah? We'll do it. Ask her some more about the cat.
But Yagami-kun?
Chako. And she's 5? Just send us a picture, yeah? All right, time to get some catnip at Don Quixote.
Kaito-san. This is our first job in a while. Now let's go find that lady's cat.
God fucking damn it. God absolutely fucking damn it. Oh, there we go. Yeah, as a whole, not a bad game. That was really, really solid. I actually thoroughly enjoyed that. So that is probably going to be it for the evening. Unfortunately, I didn't realize it was going to take that long to get through the game, or through the ending at least. But yeah, so tomorrow we're going to do some Bloodborne. I'm going to keep dialing in the new Elgato capture card. Obviously, the colors are not where I want them to be right now. Oh yeah, that would be Sherman Lee play, wouldn't it? The hilarious thing, I actually know a few of these people. Like, wait, he was in this? I knew that. Okay, yeah, I know Mark Allen. It was a tad incredible. Yeah, no, I agree. It's a bit. But it's fun though. It was enjoyable. I think for kind of like a new proof of concept for a different side of the Yakuzaverse, I think it was actually a really, really good time. The combat system is like far and beyond the best in the series. Like, holy shit, that combat felt so fluid and so clean. Like, I legit didn't even need to resort to, like, cheap tactics all that often, aside from just being a little shit. It was just good. It was just very, very good. So very, very happy with that. I think the combat is, like, I want that to be what they do going forward. Exactly. It flows. It doesn't feel like I'm spamming shit. Like, there's an actual, like, system in place. You know, it's not like dodge, whack, 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 dodge, whack, 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 dodge, whack, whack, whack. Like, you know, some of the older games. But that it actually had a fluidity to it. It felt like I was actually getting good hits in. Plus, the heat actions were fun. I mean, they could have gone further with a few of them. They definitely could have, like, you know, bolstered them. But very, very good. It's just, it... Gameplay-wise, clean. I don't know why people hated Judgment as much as they did, outside of the fact that it's just not Kiryu, which is the weakest excuse to me. I feel like it was a... I feel like Yagami very much deserves a bit more recognition than that. Kaito's a fucking bro. I love Kaito. Kaito's great. So yeah, no, super excited to start Lost Judgment. I'm not gonna jump directly into Lost Judgment. That's Chaco right there, isn't it? I'm not gonna go directly into Lost Judgment. I'm actually gonna go back to Ishin first and finish that. Then we'll go to Lost Judgment. And by then, I'm pretty certain that Like a Dragon 8 and the man who erased his name are the ones we're going to net. Will be out by then. But in the meantime, expect more horror games, expect more community nights, because I'm bringing those back. Finally bringing those back. That is happening. Community nights. Along with more late night streams as well for the next couple weeks, because I know that I'm trying to make up for lost time in regards to, you know, all the time I lost waiting on my fucking PC. So, going forward, we are still... still fine-tuning, still implementing all the new tech. Thank you guys so much for your patience. Thank you guys for coming right back. Hope you enjoyed the new badges. Hope you enjoyed the new emotes. We have more stuff coming. We have animated emotes coming as well. But as a whole, yeah, I think that's where... Unless there's like a post-credit scene. Is there a post-credit? Do we know? Can't skip it. What? What? I can move that the entire time? Oh, bitch. I didn't know that. Okay, now I do. Oh, sweet baby. There's Chaco. But yeah. So we'll wait for the credits to end. We'll get to everything. What are you doing? Where are you going? What are you doing? Sweet kitty. Look at that pussy right there. Okay, never mind. But yeah, no, I think really interesting things are coming. So, but yeah. So in the meantime, I'm going to go back to fine-tuning everything. And I will catch you all in Bloodborne tomorrow. Later, guys.